Sorry, this is our first video. I'm dying.
I'm sorry, we're cracking up. Oh my god.
This is what happens when you're not actually using a real camera.
Yeah, it's an iPad, not a camera.
It's my iPad.
Yeah, Corgi's.
So, she's at my house today. This is not what my voice actually sounds like, but since I don't want to actually be on camera, I'm just saying it like this. So anyways, today she's over at my house, and we were going to paint our nails. Nice. Sadly, we're not actually going to vlog that because we're amateurs, or is that what it's called?
Amateurs,
yeah. I'm so smart. Anyways.
It's not armatures.
We're just going to show the before and after of Corgi's, which is me, nails, and Porgy's, which is her nails. I'm going very slowly.
Yay!
So
that was so strange.
I'm literally still filming. What do we do now?
So basically, we're having a sleepover.
You moved out of range. Just kidding, I'm still filming you.
Sleepovers are fun. Yay!
And it's nighttime, that's why this is so crappy. And we're using a flashlight as lighting and a little cat light, which makes us look like satanic worshippers. But, look at my feet. Wait, look at my Slytherin socks.
Oh my god.
Slap. Anyways, I was about to say your real name. Porgy, how was the nail salon?
It was terrible.
Yeah, it really was.
Look at this! Look at these nails!
Wait. I can't see. No, it's too blurry. Now it's blurry for life. Wait, put them near the light. Put it near the light. It doesn't actually look that bad, but it's horrible in real life. So
it
basically,
terrible.
No, the person who's doing our nails, they like literally, it wasn't even dry yet, and they put a washcloth over it, and then it wrinkled. So, wait. And then my nails, there's a bunch of bubbles in it, but I still love them. It makes me look like I'm about to go to a wedding.
Yeah,
my nails are, yeah, white nails, which you saw in the picture before.
Look at this boy. It's not okay.
So we didn't talk because we were like worried that, because they didn't speak English. So
they spoke like Korean or something.
No, they spoke Chinese.
Oh, they were like, hota bota bota.
Okay, that's racist. Anyways, so basically, the person who's doing my nails was wondering if I wanted any like glitter or anything on my nails, and then she's like spoolu, and I was like, wait, excuse me, and then she's like spoolu, and I was like, what's spoolu, and she took them off the shelf, and I was like, oh yeah, I'll have some spoolu.
she meant glitter, and yeah. She was like, spoolu.
She meant sparkles, but or something. But she also called me a baby, which is really sad.
She's like, oh, you baby. You're like, you get two pillow. You baby.
Yeah, we had to put our hands on pillows. Yeah. So that was a horrible experience. We're going to write a review.
Two stars.
Yeah, two stars easily.
We're not going to say the name because we don't want them to get sued.
Yeah, we don't people lose their jobs, obviously. We're being respectful, you know. But, and also we don't want to show where we live, obviously, for obvious reasons. Mm-hmm. I said obvious 3 times now.
It's just, that was terrible.
It's night, and we're using a cat lamp. I already said that.
Kitty cat!
It's so glitchy. Like, it's like, look. Yes, glitchy. It's mine. So, yeah. Aww. Thanks for watching.
It's green and it's purple.
Why is it blue? It's green. It's white. Why is it white?
No.
Green.
Stupid.
I'm sorry.
So, yeah.
I'm sorry. I'm just sitting here petting this guy.
Wait. Now we're just being super annoying.
Okay.
Anyways, oh yeah. Now we're just goofing off in front of camera.
Huh?
So, bye, I guess.
See ya! That was really weird.